starting five for both teams. Now here's Jackson. Now here's Jackson. Lays it up and banks it in.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
Johnson outside. And here's Kobe from the arc. And he picks the bucket.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Here's Rose. Detroit with the ball. Pass to Jackson. Always going for the alley-oop here. And the slam by Blake Griffin. O'Neal with it. Outside, Kobe. Boom, jams it straight down. Now here's Jackson. Now Rose. And here's Rose. Kobe comes with the double team. Pass to Brown. And a miss there on the triple. On the shot, he'll go to the stripe for two. It's his first trip to the line. And the first one at the line is good. The Pistons making a change here. And Kobe drops them both. And about a minute gone here in the first quarter. With one on the clock, again, the Pistons good for two. One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. So far, it's been a closely contested game as we get the second quarter up and going. And from what we've seen so far from the Lakers, guys, what are your thoughts? Right side Baylor from downtown. Goodness, that's good.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Pass to Griffin. Number 45.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
Outside Worthy. West with the ball. Here's Goodrich. And another three for the Lakers. And the Pistons with possession here. It's a 5-point game. To Drummond. To the paint. James Worthy comes up with a rebound. Out of bounds. Detroit takes possession.
Man, I don't know what happened right there. He just basically walked out of bounds.
And so it's a close game as we wrap up the first half of... third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. Kobe Bryant really making a difference. And the Lakers with possession here. 5-point lead, the biggest of the game. And the floor for Dwayne Casey starting the second half.
And something else you notice about him offensively is what a dangerous catch and shoot player he is. He's got a quick trick.
West. Left side Kobe launches it. Left side Kobe. And another three for the Lakers. And so it's Detroit with the ball. They trail by 9 points. They set the screen. And the Lakers making a change here. Defense the Lakers. Here's Jackson. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Now here's Kobe. And good on the basket. Hook it.
That finish brings you back to the old days. Simply smooth finger roll.
Rose with the ball. Shoots from 12. Bench shot. 14. Here's Jackson. Back to Brown. Takes the three. Can't get it to go. And it's the end of third quarter, a double-digit deficit. We'll make it tough. And we're getting underway here in the fourth quarter. The scoreboard tells the story in this matchup. But we'll see how much things change up here. Looked like a blocking foul, and he was in the shooting motion. So he'll head to the free throw line. So the first one drops, and that. And so he hits both. Now Goodrich. The Pistons making a change here. Both free throws good from Goodrich.
No mistakes there. I think you can close the book on this one, guys. It's done.
So it's Detroit now. Brown outside. Takes a three. No good there. And so it's the Lakers. Kobe Bryant.